off Red, which is a Ken player. He actually made Ken before the Humana Switch.
Is it RPG?
I think so.
I'm ready! Three, two, one, go!
Oh, you need it too. Catch I would imagine that Pokken is
felt like both players had a really, really good idea of what they were doing.
Yeah.
So we saw Rez taking like great job at center stage, but then when
Yoshi King DDD.
Yeah, and now we see Red switching over to Yoshi, which we saw earlier, and Yoshi is just like, get in your face,
three,
right there.
So he's going to be able to
break down. He's just like, he's a person that you need to worry about. In previous games, it's more like, in every Smash story, it's just like, okay, it's kind of like, we need some stuff. In this game, it's just like, so much.
Yep.
It's insane. Red's gonna say the same character. We saw Updraft out earlier take out the Diddy Kong.
That's right.
So this could be, you know, he could pick a character. He has some ice climbers. He has a good ice climber. So
I would say we switch it to
stop battle.
Oh, okay. I mean, he has that quick disjoint. So it allows him to stay away from that. Be a lot of projectiles, it's more just like just an air.
Three, two, one,
yep.
Go!
I did get, you know,
2-1
Whoa!